On board the Swedish liner Kungsholm in New York Harbor, young gymnasts of the Sophia School in Sweden look forward to their exhibition tour of the United States and Canada. The world-famous troupe, fresh from triumphs overseas, are under the leadership of Maya Karlquist, the grand old lady of rhythmical gymnastics. Her pupils have come and gone down the years, but each new group retains the artistic grace and supple coordination that has made the Sophia girls famous the world over. Lovely to look at and lovely to watch perform, the slim Swedish athletes come close to the absolute of beauty and perfection in motion. They'll be flying their way to acclaim in the United States and Canada, the Sophia girls from Stockholm.